Welcome back to Real Talk News TV. In this video, we're going to discuss Sidney Powell's latest interview and how she put Simon Parks on blast. Let's go. In Sidney Powell's most recent interview, she dropped quite a few bombshells and in the process completely exposed Simon Parks for the untruth teller that he is. Some of you may remember that leading up to January 20th, Simon Parks put out many videos claiming that massive arrests would take place and that Joe Biden would not be inaugurated. In these videos, he spoke about many topics and issues surrounding U.S. politics and claimed that he had sources very high up in the U.S. government that were relaying information to him and in turn that he should relay to the American people. He made so many claims that I could spend hours here trying to debunk them, but since this video is concerning Sidney Powell's most recent interview, we will stick to the truth that she exposed in her interview. If you like this video, press the like button so we could jack it up in the algorithm and get all the patriots to see it. Simon Parks, while discussing how each branch of government was compromised and how the military was in control, stated that Sidney Powell, and I'm paraphrasing here, is one of the only lawyers in the country that could prosecute cases in military tribunals. In her latest interview, she specifically stated that she did not have any special clearances or had any special authority to conduct military tribunals. Gee, Simon, where'd you get that one from? Thin air? Furthermore, Simon Parks also stated ad nauseum that military tribunals would be taking place and many high-ranking officials would be held accountable. Sidney Powell was asked point blank if military tribunals were on the horizon, and she replied, and I quote, "God no," end quote. Simon, in the words of Reagan, there you go again. And in the words of Lynn Wood, if you know someone that has lied, then they are a liar. You cannot trust a liar because a liar lies. Many of you may remember that I put out a video calling out Simon Parks for his BS and spewing a narrative that was destructive to the Patriot movement. And a lot of people were not happy about it. I could only assume that it was some of his CC followers that have been listening to him for so long that they might not even be able to discern fact from fiction. When I heard that he said he fathered an alien child, that was enough for me. I've heard enough. Put a comment below, let us know what you think. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so that you can stay updated on the latest breaking news. Until next time, I'm Mark Stanley with Real Talk News TV, signing off.